Lessons of the Holocaust and World War II can also be taught through the movies. And today, at the state capitol, you could witness living history. A Modesto production company is filming a made-for-TV movie set during World War II. Now, they used the west steps of the Capitol today as a backdrop for a dream sequence where Germans invade America and the Nazis take over the Capitol. The movie has not yet been sold, but is due for release by this spring.